Click on Start New Android Studio Project and then select Empty Activity and hit that Next button and write project name as a custom toast. Package name will be default and press that Finish button. Now we have to wait for some time while project is loading. Once the loading is finished, then we are ready to work on this project. And the first task will be, we will add one simple button. And in this project, I am not going to change this constraint layout because we can work in the constraint layout with the one button very easily. I will pass constraint to this button from all the sides, so that button will be placed at the center of the layout. And after it, we will change this text and ID, so the text will be show toast. This button is specifically work to invoke the toast, and ID will be button show. Now let's move toward coding part in the main activity.java, and here we will bind this button with XML button as button btn show. Then we will import packages for button, and now here we can bind this button like this: button equals to find view by id r dot id dot btn show. Now I will pass one click listener on this button as btn dot set on click listener new view dot on click listener. And here we go. Inside the onClick, I will show one simple toast for now. Toast.makeText. Get application context and message will be hello world. And third parameter will be length of toast. It is toast.lengthLong. Then we will set show. No, set, not set view. We will say show, and this is how we invoke simple toast. This is simple toast, and just click on that run button. Now we have run the application and it is installing in our machine, and here you can see the application is installed. When I have clicked on the show toast button, it will show one toast like this one. And this is simple toast. Now we are going to customize it and we will create custom toast. In the custom toast, we can show any type of graphics. It can be anything. Specifically, you can say I'm going to inflate one layout. So we will create layout inflator. Layout inflator, inflator equals to get layout inflator. After this, we will create one view in which our toast will show. So view, then object of view class and inflator dot inflate. To inflate particular layout, now we will create one layout in which we will show our toast. So inside the layout, let me create one XML file and its name will be custom toast.xml. And now I will add one image here. Before that, let me change this constraint layout to linear layout. And similarly, the orientation of this linear layout will be vertical. Okay. Now I will add one image here, but before adding this image, the particular image is not available in your project. So first I will copy this image inside my project, inside the drawable folder, so that we can add this image easily in our activities or this layout file. Now image is present in your project, so I will add one image view here with the image toast underscore image. I have selected this image for my project. You can select anyone, and I am setting its height as 200 dp and the height of original parent layout will be wrap content. Now again I have added one text view which will show text as a custom toast. So here let me write custom toast. No use of this ID, that's why I have removed it, and its gravity will be center horizontal. Just after this I will increase its size to 20 dp and its color will be black. Now let me give ID to the parent layout so that we can group everything inside this parent layout. So its ID will be my underscore toast, and here we are going to create one view with the layout file, that is custom toast r.layout.custom toast, and then we will assign second parameter as a view group type, and it will be from parent layout of custom toast. It will be my toast. Basically this is the layout from which we will create custom toast. Just after this, now we will create one toast in which we will assign different parameters. So this is the object of toast class, toast equals to new toast, inside which we have passed the context, and I am setting view to this toast which is already created, and then it's time to set gravity which will be center vertical, and two offsets will be x and y will be 0 0, and at last it's time to set duration, and duration will be toast dot length long. And now let me show this toast dot show. Now click on run button to check if everything is going right or not. And this is a custom toast. It will look like the linear layout which we have created. And here you can see the application is installed, and let me click on the show toast button, and this is our custom toast. Yeah, it's looking pretty good.